Clearance, Solaris 129er. We have the numbers requesting clearance.
Going to 1.65, Malaysian 129er.
requesting engine start and pushback.
All engines, 1-2-9-er. Startup and pushback approved.
Startup and push approved. Malaysian 1-2-9-er.
Thank you.
taxi via Sierra 6 Foxtrot Charlie 1 to runway 14 right.
Via Sierra 6 Foxtrot Charlie 1 to runway 14 right, Malaysian 129er.
Now we ask that you direct your attention to the floor of each cabin, to the TV monitors for a brief airport safety message. How about our next cab? The captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign if you haven't already done so. We request that you store your luggage and take your seat so we can have an on-time departure. For those passengers seated in a designated exit row, you may be called upon to open that exit in the event of an emergency. Please refer to the safety briefing card or the exit row information card located in the seatbelt pocket to ensure you meet the exit row criteria and understand the information. After carefully reviewing this card, if you believe you could be injured, do not wish to or cannot perform the functions listed, please notify a flight attendant. At this time, we also request that you store your electronic devices until we are above 10,000 feet. I will notify you that it is safe to bring these items out for use. If there's any question as to what device you can use on board today, please refer to the one for board section of Airline Magazine. Thank you for your attention.
Niner, contact tower on 118.8.
Going to 118.8, Malaysia 129er.
Tango Oscar 1 kilo departure route, climb to 8,000.
Via the Mike India Tango Oscar 1 kilo departure, climb to 8,000. Malaysian 129er.
Malaysian 129er.
Contact center. Bond 132.6.
Going to 132.6, Malaysian 129er. Radar Malaysian 129er, with you passing flight level 160 for flight level 220.
Malaysian 129er, about to proceed out of course.
Continue via the departure, Malaysian 129er.
Flight level 350.
Flight level 350, Malaysian 129er.